See what I mean, them for them and the girls, them Teddy. Girl, I rub down my belly like a sweet guava jelly. Badder than PDD and them friend named Nelly. Come here. Say, come here. Nobody with that sleeping out of you anymore. I'm lock you out. I have a new girl in there. See? Toots of the maker. 137 on earth to heaven. Yo. Hello? Yeah, Zara. May I do an interview there, Zara? I'm talking. Huh? Yes, I close the bedroom door. It's the wife, you know. Are you gonna be on camera? Abdul is filming you. You're in the middle of it. You're in the middle. I love you, Zara. Yeah? You're on camera now. Huh? Now do I interview. Your bedroom door is closed, darling. One look. Sorry about that. Man's gotta do what a man's got to do.
Come up from them out, yes, we come from them out. We come from on them. We come from on them out, yes, we come from them out. So we no business who attack and who shout. We come from on them out, yes, we come.
I am Hip Hop Magazine, Global Faction. We here with legendary MC artist, straight out of Kingston, Jamaica, the one that we call Daddy Freddy.
One up. Pleasure to be here. Thanks for having me. Seeing Rastafari, saying one love. Burn out the Ku Klux Klan, burn out fascism, burn out all these ism. Seeing, I'm on that one. If you're gonna hear me, I talk about, yeah, let's shoot this man here and put one in his head now. And no, I'm not upon that. I'm not upon that one. Seeing, you know, I'm not upon that one. If you're gonna hear me, I disrespect woman on record, too. I know my type of thing. Seeing, that now I put nothing educational in the youth, them head. Seeing, it's about a gun thing and it's about a shooting thing and it's about a, you know, you see, it's reality. A reality, you know. So to counteract that, seeing, yeah, you have to preach the right thing. Trenchtown. Yeah, Kingston, Merville Road, yeah, Texton Road, Jungle them call it. My father come from this side, Nello. Miss Parker come from the other side or the other side. Miss Parker, Maria Parker, still Trenchtown, that Trenchtown kid. I'm go all over, my family all over, so, you know what I mean? You know, so, sometimes I left with a church, so I'm going to go over Portmore, going, it was St. Catch, you know, up at St. Mary, going to sit down with my cousin, them all. You know what I mean? Different thing. We'll learn some different thing and put the combat in my zone. Church, I'm born and grow. Church, I'm going to school, Woolmer's High School. Seeing? Right? Seeing, we used to DJ at TST concert. We used to DJ all over. My uncle, used to put me up on box for DJ, you know. When I was a little boy. You know what I mean? Gladdy, my uncle. Seeing, you know, from Wild Bunch Sound. So, we see all these great artists, Dillinger. I could go on and on, because I know all of them. And he said, that's my joy. That was my buzz. It still is my buzz. We used to have one lyrics, you know. Follow me, Jet, and follow me, and follow me, Ballad. Follow me, this, and follow me, and follow me, that, and follow me, uptown. Follow me, and follow me, downtown. Follow me, at Kingston. Follow me, Westmoreland. You know what I mean? Just one little lyric. But everybody love it. I mean, follow me, one by one. Madam and Chan, you see, me and you. Seeing, we get empty from Joe. Seeing, and then we just get back the balance from the great Nicodemus and Brigadier Jerry. Seeing great, fabulous. So I'm gonna start going, you know what I mean? Because sometimes I run left the rhythm. Because I get too excited. Seeing Demos and all Jurors woman, I say, no, my lad, still in the middle of the thing, General. And do that. Seeing, so I learn balance, I learn different things. I'm open minded to listen. I was a boy, blood, ignorant. I said, what we are talking about? You're old. We've been honest to you. No, man. You're gonna listen down the line because you get too old at all. See, you're being an idiot, a dunce, if you have that type of attitude. When I go to school, I do songs, you know. I from school and go to studio for my mother, you know. See, I go to studio one, Brentford with Cox and Dad, run from Brentford Road. Because my grandmother live on Penrith Road, right around the corner. See, Mrs. Nelson, my grandmother. So I'm going to just walk around the corner, like, go me leave out of the studio and go right at the gate. So I mean, Cox and Dad, seeing John walk them and the water them out there. So, alright, take. Seeing, alright. So I check Mr. Dad and Mr. Dad, put on a song with them, Zoo Party, this is the Zoo Party. I'm still going to write the lyrics and and take. But them time you can't stop and take chung. You have to know the whole song. It's not like today where you stop and you patch the song and you move the song. One take. So I'm coming from that era. One take. Not two take. You have to leave the studio, but you waste the man time. Leave them regime that may come from. Seeing? So I have to do what I have to do. I have to get dangerous. No slipping thing. First big one was Sting. See, with me and Pinchas them. See, Pinchas and Tonto Metro them and the world them. See, let me get them put bring me up on Sting. And the big dance them, youth promotion them. You know what I mean? Upon a Thursday night. In the yard. That's like a stage show within a stage show, because everybody got there. So Johnny Osborne, every artist come there, Michael Palmer, Puff Pint, everybody come there. Sugar Mine at place that. Seeing? You know what I'm saying? Super Cat them, my brother. Seeing? Even Blackout used to come there in my youth. Seeing? Alright? So therefore, I guess I'm going to start take this serious now. This I get too serious now. We are going to do people and say, boy, Fred, we're afraid of that in the rear. But them thing there, when you're young, can cause egos in your head to you know. So that's where my elders come in. Nobody will call you do look at one song, you know, man. You think, say, you know, you're Michael Jackson now. Seeing, hold it. Seeing, is what you're going to do next. Be really exciting, but shocking. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, it's surprising, and a big major surprise, you know what I mean? You know, because youth promotion is doing a tour around the country in Jamaica. Sugar Minot, you know what I mean? And Daddy Anstem and Color Man, them Donna P, Blacker T, Tenasa, you know what I mean? Michael Prophet, you know what I mean? You name it, was there. Everywhere we had the whole of Jamaica. See? So me a DJ upon the sound and I go and mash up the place. The whole way I mash up, me go and mash up the place and then Sugar Minot look at me after the tour finished. And said to me, yeah, get your passport. I thought he was joking. I said, you need a passport, you know. So I said, passport for what? You know, see that? I said, boy, you have a tour in America and England. See? And why if you deal with it? You, Color Man, Blacker T. I thought he was joking. I said, no, it's not a joke anymore. You know what I mean? You got fired. See? Plus, me have tuned at the charts at Jamaica them time there. With Ari G. Me have Get Fat and I'm a body lasher, seeing, and then I come back forward again and do some tune for Exterminator, Vina, Fattis Bury at the same time I go on. Cause I'm a vice, you know, not only in the camp, but I'm a vice with some different producer, seeing, and the tune of my hit, Bad Boy Patrol, we are the champions, and you know what I mean, you seeing, so them a play me anyway, but me upon the sound, you see, like me a do PR, you know what I mean. You see, upon the sound, I mean, I'm not DJ the tune, you know. And I'm just a freestyle and I DJ something different. I did real dance, I think. Clashing and with Stereo and with Stitchy and Papa Sand them down the road and Wicker Man them, Captain Barky. Enough things, you know, brother. You know what I'm saying? Right? If we go through a process where it's a good process, I will do it again. I swear down, I will do it again. I will go through that same process again. If somebody asks me if I will do it again. See, it's a great process. We creep before me walk. You see, me learn how to cook. Upon the tour, you have to cook. I do not cook, I have to wash today. See, you learn how to be a man. It's like a boot camp then. Well, I went to America first. All of us went to America first. See, and then, I love America, but I prefer England. To me, everybody wants to go to America. When the song, boy, I'm America, I want to go in there. I said, no, I'm England, I want to go in there. England, something about England. My mom said, no, man, England, I want to read upon very thing that good country, but I said, no, England, I want to go. Seeing? Because I noticed the vibes of England. Just saying, not this America, because they love me, America. Seeing? My thing, I'm more calm in England. Seeing? Even though I'm in America, I'm calm still, but, you know what I mean? England, my thing. Seeing? So I go to Obama and go to America, mash up over there, so boom and then come straight and so. From come off of the plane, I smell the fresh air, I say, yeah man. Back in business. Serious fam, you know? Them time there. You know what I mean? Cause England is well forward to, you know. Them time in the music, you know. Seeing? Even now, England is well forward in the music, you know, because the link with Jamaica is like that. If we leave Jamaica right now, at England, it there, right now. Same thing with America now. You understand me? Seeing? Right? Seeing, so, me love England. Seeing? Plus, most of my friends go to America, they either got prisoner or dead. So, right now, my brethren go to England, I see them come back home safe. You see me? Brixton. No, first, no, I'm lying. I went to Fonthill Road first, in Finsbury Park. And then, I spent a week over there. See, because I come to Brixton, I said, nah, man. I love Brixton, I'm a salt boy. You know? Yeah, man, I love Brixton. I love Brixton. Brixton, I'm a place. Brixton, Peckham, Campbell, Mellon Road, all them places. I'm a place. I love not, don't get me wrong, because I'm a Brixton, why not? Eh? But I kill me, see? Right? But Brixton, I'm a place. First artist I met, Kenny Knotts, and on them youth there. Kenny Knotts. Tipper, I link up back with Tipper them. Papa Levi, before Kenny Knotts, Skipper Rankin. All them youth there. See, Haasman, Ricky Rankin. Ricky Rankin, you're the first one me link up with before me even link Tipper them. Ricky Rankin, Ricardo McKenzie. Seeing? Me and him, Cameron, I went in Runataros. Seeing? Because sometimes youth promotion play out, me go to Taurus. Because every night is a dance. So I make money and plus I enjoy myself. You know what I'm saying? Ricky Carmen Brian all round and them thing there. You know what I'm saying? You know see them link up in a tip on them run a Saxon. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And then I link Tenor Fly after that. We run a Coxon. Because youth promotion got back at Jamaican Sugarman and say, boy, boom. Black and Jay them say, boy, I better stay as and DJ upon this, you know. See, so me and Blacker Jed is the next great man in play a part in my thing in England. Blacker Jed, Coxon sound, you know what I mean? Well, I'm in this place in Mellon Road, and then Asha D saying, come to me and say, boy, boom. This you know, a producer want to do something for him, because I'm a year about me and them thing there, right? Named Simon Harris, saying, so I guess so that John at the start, the Guinness Book of Records, everything start. From this side start, so. See, I see a whole new scope. And I was made for that. Cause that was my thing in Jamaica. Cause my uncle son Walbus play a whole for hip hop, dance music. Me can tell about all type of music. Jazz, everything. Gladdy, my uncle Gladdy, him know them thing there. Even to this day, I saw Walbus play. Walbus play everything. Calypso, everything. See, so me know about music, I used to play the sound. See, and DJ over them rhythm there. Some of them beat there, some of them alone. And some start playing hip hop. See? So I get me excited. So I'm going to the studio with Asher D. Come check one morning. And say, no, the money I look for you. So come to the studio. We go to West End. See? Tottenham Court Lane. You know, Anway Street. Of Tottenham Court. You know what I mean? So I go there, boom, 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 man. And then I'm going to the camera, go to the studio. Now Marble at the bunker. Around Simon Harris. And him play this beat, boom, 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 boom. So I said, Lord, can we have something for that, you know? So I said, yeah? So I put on the headphone same time. Same, ragamuffin, ragamuffin, hip hop, ragamuffin, ragamuffin, hey, ragamuffin. And Asher them come in and. But me a DJ the whole tune, him stop me. I said, what you stop me for? Same, him said, no, man, this is mad, this is amazing, man. So I said, you shouldn't stop me do my part and then Asher can do theme part and, you know what I mean? So he said, no man, I've got that, I'm gonna stop that and then you do. But me just get used to a different type of voicing now. So he might show me, he might teach me something when me never, you know what I mean? Seeing? When me never, because I'm in Jamaica, I just run the track. I'm just DJ through that. Seeing? Right? He might say, no, you don't have to do that. I'm upon him computer thing. I said, what is? See him come used to some real to real thing and we are carried on, man. The man make it look simple. See him? And then we go back and we are the champions. See and then the tuna start kick off KRS one them here to America, Justice. See him? Ice T. See him? LL. Run DMC from Profile them. See him? They love it. KRS, all of them love it. So I'm start, you know what I mean? See him? So. And then my friend started say, boy, Fred, what type of music that you do, Virgin? And I said, well, I just want to see what type of music I do, man. See? Then I meet Heavy D, rest in love, a great rapper that. Met Heavy D, through Heavy D, yeah. I meet a lot of international, I meet a lot of rappers like the LL them, the Cool Mo D them. You know what I mean? That's how Cypress still not come out yet. Mm-hmm. Cypress still not there. See? I meet Queen Latifah, Moni Love, Roxanne Shante, you know what I mean? Big Daddy Kane, Eric B. Rakim. Mm-hmm. I meet them, let me start part peer rappers. A peer rapper, I start part with. Start, you know what I mean? Even in England, Derek B. You know what I mean? Some of meet Bionic and Rodney T. them. Cause them did about them trying to hip hop scene and, you know what I mean? Meet enough great artists, Demon Boys, you know what I mean? Million Dan them and me meet, you know what I mean? So we start hang out. You know, seeing She Rockers them, We Papa Girl Rappers them. Don't worry about that. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about that. See, as a matter of fact, I'm not gone, sir. I'm gone. Yo! I'm gone, no. Yeah.
You've been sampled.
Yeah, man.
Enough times.
Right.
What's, because there's a few people you get in hip-hop, someone like Nas,
yeah,
or Big L.
Yes.
And you hear them on so many scratches.
Yeah.
Guru is another one, isn't it? You're always hearing them.
Guru from Gangsta.
And you're another one. People with Cypress Hill, KRS.
Yeah, man.
All
the time, all
over the world. All the jungle scene, all these things.
Yeah, man.
What's it like when you're just walking down the road and you hear a rhythm you never even heard before with your voice?
Yeah, what, see it there? So I know some people are listening to me. You know what I mean? And this is my joy. It's not greater than money, you know, because money will come. Some people run down money and sell them soul for money. Well, them sample my voice, you know, warning. Seeing? Right? Oh, the shumba. And then, I come back, yeah? Seeing? But jungle coming like dub music at Jamaica, you know? You have some music, Jalov used to play, you know? You know that? Seeing? So that's already jungle Jamaica for me. Plus that jungle I come from. Met about jungle is from 1986-87. Seeing? Alright? So therefore, who's jungle then? Born and grown in Trenchtown, who's jungle then? No disrespect, but who's jungle then? Sister Nancy. Mama Nancy. Carol, Sister Carol. Seeing? Seeing? Maria, them two empresses there. Them queens, I call them. I'm a mother, them queens. Eh. See? Different type of empresses, them. Eh. See? Different type. Them teach me a whole lot. Them teach me, you know what I mean? That swagger style. You know what I mean? You know, it's the guy's 36 step in a Charlie now. See? Me make 58 and continue it. See? Yeah, man, me know everything. Me know every style, pattern, everything. From me here, me know if I go. From here, the beat drop one time, boom. I know where to go with that. Seeing? It's just a knack. You know what I mean? Yeah, we have some great empresses in the business. Don Penn, Marcia Griffiths, see, Judy Moore. These are my mothers, man. Sleepy is a different type of man right now, Richie. Sleepy is upon a thing named not normal production. See, if you come like him born in Jamaica in a trench town, he must come from out of one place and put him as some man say, wow. Boy, this boy ain't a normal. Sleepy time goes, he's not a normal producer. I'm not big up him head because I'm not getting no ego, but he is not a normal boy. He is not a normal human being then. See? Because if you make them production, they have to deal with certain things. You're not normal, man. Serious, fam. I mean, I'm not knowing people are normal, which is good. Seeing? Chaos is a good thing sometimes. High Lou is an expert champion, too. Seeing? Ed. Seeing? We're all champions, man. Seeing? Well, actually, I came here with Congo Natty, you know. Seeing? Come and big up our Congo Natty, too. Because he's a boy, right? Me chat from my heart, you know. Seeing? I've big up Mikel too. You see, because I'm up on the UK All Stars album. You know what I mean? Seeing? With the rest of the family, them. Seeing? Alright? So, came here with him, man. Boom, boom, bam, man. Buck up in a sleepy. Seeing? I was voicing something for Congo, really. Seeing? And then, Steepy ass nigga, so we just build up a, we just build up a relationship, a musical relationship. See? See my friend, you build them thing, brother. Not now when I'm as a boy Fred. But Sleepy come like in shy sometimes, so you know. You see? So and him asked me, him play some beats, I'm say, boy, I'm not love to put a vocals on it. Put my vocals on it. But I'm not tell about rent and thing. I say, you want anything you need, man? Boom, boom, boom. And I said, should I make an album? Come here, you know what I mean? Some beats and everything. So I said, alright, I'm going to buy something and so we can make a thing go on, you know? See? And this is where it comes to now. Music can play a big thing. World sound and power, positivity. See? Some of the artists, we can't tell them what we talk. Because some artists, you know what I mean, do them thing. But me more talk about reality and where I go on. You know what I mean? You see, come upon politicians and pedophiles and them boys. So, seeing that I might think that. If you educate the youth them. Seeing in the best way we can. Seeing lyrically, seeing, you know, may I teach them rights, may I teach them wrong. May I show them that wrong if you gotta do that.
How important is it for you to surround yourself with people for young artists coming up, to surround yourself with artists like that?
It's good for it's good for your learning process. Mm. You know what I mean? Mm. I learn from the elders, them there before me, them see things more than me. Mm. Because you're upon the scene and I go on right there. You know, them see things, they've been here before you, like your mom and dad. Mm. You know what I mean? Mm. Seeing them see things. So me absorb all that knowledge, me absorb all that energy, like a sponge, and put it in a my thing and go so bam and roll with it. Mm. You know what I mean? You see, cause every time I see my elders, I feel good, man. Because I know I'm going to be 20 tune today. I know that. I'm back up in the ranking, Joe. You see, I'm a brother them. Seeing Blackout J.A., great artist. You know what I'm saying? Great, I'm right on that. See, back then, you know what I mean? Remember, you never have no download, no this, no that. You know what I mean? See, you never have sell that phone and walk up and down with. So you sell the record. See, you know? That's why I respect the elders them. So elders, I cannot, you know what I mean? Call it, you know what I mean? This is why society sometimes stray, because they don't respect their elders. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? That is why society is like it is, with some of the youth them. But you can't really blame the youth. So Peter to say, you can't blame the youth. You can't fool the youth. Seeing? I'm up to say that they need something to cling on to. You know what I mean? I'm surge. Because they're going to be elders in their time to pass down to, but you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You're not getting younger every day, you get older. You know what I mean? Because I continue what the greats them teach me. Rankin Joe the teacher. Seeing, you know, Sister Nancy, Brigadier Jerry, Hugh Brown, Lone Ranger, Al Capone, Daddy Uri. I pick all these people name. For some youth, for the younger one, and research under them research. I say, what you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I see where certain things. I say, okay then.
You've worked with enough legendary. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Artists as well,
yes.
Born from a legendary place, work with legendary people.
Yes.
And a few years ago, we lost one of them legendary people.
Yes, man.
Tenafly.
Yeah, Tenafly, my little brother, man.
Yeah, I know you two were close.
Reporter, man. Mm. Great artist, yeah. Great.
Yeah.
Great kiddos, man. Mm. Seeing Tip Irie. Great. Mm. Philip Levi. Mm. Best of British. Mm. Seeing. You know, Cox and Crew, Saxon Crew, Taurus, Ricky Rankin is another great one, awesome man. Mm. I name them out, Smiley Culture. Mm. Seeing Peppery Bongo Chili, Whitey. Mm. Seeing all these artists. My family them, man, Top Cat. Mm. Seeing big up people, Abdul, if you do the, you know what I mean, Global. Seeing if you do all the videos them, man, and work as a family thing, and you know, I have to give respect to these people because them help I and us, you know, promote this new album, and they be Sleepy Time Ghost, you know what I mean? You know, with all my family members on it, my family artist members, them Blackout, Bongo Chili Peppery, Celine, you know, Selvi Wanda, you know, seeing Action Fire, Bucky Joe is on it. As I said, and Bonnie Lila feature on it, you know, so this is what I'm basically doing. We have a mixture of all type of things on this one. I have reggae, jungle, roots, hip hop, everything is on this one, you know. The first single is Bond Them Out in the next 2 weeks, And then after that, we take it from there, so the album probably by about September, them time here, the album. See, but we're gonna put out, we have some videos to put out. You know what I mean? Have some other sign. Every 3 months, we're gonna try to put out a new thing. Big up, Rishma. Love you, sis. See? Life. Zara Alidina. Father Alidina. Amin Alidina. Jaysha Jamal. Jaden Fiat. Jacob. See? Big up all of the artists that will support me on this. Action Fire, Blackout, for life, I'm a right hand man. Saying Color Man, saying Selvi Wanda, Shumba, Celine, you're a star, baby.
Police of the world that you claim to be. George Trump, your blood run like sin. Bloody fire gets scotchy. Burn Babylon like Sizzla Kalanchi. Burn dirty brief and burn dirty panty. Burning farmer, them a figure sing something.